Hi, I'm back for game three of the finals. Unfortunately, the mana in this hand is just not workable, so I'm gonna have to mulligan. This hand is really bad, but I'm gonna keep. I have all three colors. All right. Let's play the monastery first. Actually, that was the wrong land to play. I should have played the Scoured Barrens turn one, but I don't think it's gonna matter too much. Right, I have a lot of lands. I need to draw some of my expensive cards, like Timely Hordemate, Mardu, Heart Piercer, Bitter Revelation, Pony Back, things like that. Otherwise, I'm just going to be completely outmatched. Alright. The hand that I kept was suspect. I could be convinced that I should have mulliganed the 5. But I think that it's a reasonable keep. All right, I'm in a lot of trouble here. I don't think that I should trade if my opponent offers it because I'm gonna need a creature to enable raid. All right, my opponent has a morph. All right, Timely Hordemate. That was good. I'm gonna wait to attack until I have 5 mana. Alright, Hateblade was actually a great draw. Because if my opponent doesn't trade with this one, I can probably get the other one to trade. Alright, hopefully my opponent will trade with one Hateblade and then I can just return it. Alright, I like this. Alright, I trade with a Kintree Warden. This game started out really rough, but maybe I can win. Oh wow, Disdainful Stroke. That's terrible for me. I really needed that 2-for-1. Yeah, now I'm in trouble. Yeah, the Hordemate and the Hateblade would have been great with this spoils. If my opponent doesn't have much gas left, I could win. But if my opponent has 3 spells, I probably can't win. All right. Alright, morph. I'm gonna have to outlast Alright, Scaldkin is pretty annoying. I think that's just gonna kill my hate blade. Oh wow, my opponent just didn't attack. Well, given that I have a lot of lands, I don't think I can win. I would have been in an okay position if the Horde Mate resolved. Skull Hunter. I'm not really in a position to attack, so I can only just play the Skull Hunter. Dragonite Savant's revealing Soul Tie Charm. Alright, my opponent sees that I have two lands. I can just concede. Thank you for watching. I think the draft went really well, and I had three long matches, so thanks for watching.